That's the Venus de Milo, or a replica.